Oh, snap! Oh, snap!
Are you ready for this?
Oh, snap!
Give us an American accent.
My American accent is terrible.
Let's hear it.
Hey man, how you doing?
Not bad.
That's the best I could do.
Here I am in Bath, or as they like to say, Boz. Home of the Roman Boz, where they would shower in the mineral water and cure themselves.
That's nice.
It's gross.
And he's helping me out. Thank you.
About this all the way in France.
Saturday.
I can't cut a head off.
Hello, madame.
Give me your American accent. I love it.
No, we've done
Come
that
on,
before.
Come on, do it.
No.
Come on.
I'll do my British accent.
You're better at British accents.
Yes, I am. I'm very good at a British accent.
No, I can't.
Why?
I can't do it.
Say cheese.
Cheese. So this is the hostel I'm living in. Look at all my junk down there. I am taking over this whole room with all of my stuff. Here, let me show you. These are the bunk beds that we're staying in. And these are the lockers. And I'll show you more in a second. So I went to this lady's apartment and I can't freaking get in. I've been standing here for an hour trying to jiggle this lock. This is the best hot chocolate I have ever had in my life. Smile to tempt a lover, Mona Lisa.
Welcome to Paris.
This is Montmartre.
Very famous cathedral on the top of Montmartre Hill. Surrounded by cafes and artists, one of the most fabulous places in Paris for any tourist to see.
There's always a place for a rest in Paris.
When the Queen comes to visit, one of her first stops is always Pussy's Nightclub.
Wow. As you can see, nightlife in Paris is fantastic.
Oh my god!